I don't know my sister, but I'm 100% siding with the best Jeffree Star.
You know, he is in the right situation, and let's just cancel James because this is so bad. I don't like James, stupid, and I gotta kill James Charles.
Update teaches us that James Charles got the receipts of the team, and now it's definitely a Jeffree Star in the blinds, and it's bad. So someone else is all gonna attack Jeffree Star. I literally hate Jeffree Star, don't you?
Oh my god,
we're going to end Jeffree Star's career.